Good afternoon. Today, as you have figured out, the state made a motion to nolly pros the charges against Jussie Smollett and to seal the record in this case.
Oh?
To nolly pros, which is a legal technical term for dismiss the charges.
Prosecutors now say they believe Smollett faked the attack but decided to drop the charges anyway.